There is another Scottish folk song that Tagore, Rabindranath Tagore, was influenced and inspired by when he created one of his iconic Rabindrasangeet pieces. And that's the song Braes and Banks from Scotland, and he was there and he'd spent time there. And I got to know this when I visited. And I was playing with musicians there. It was a shame that I didn't myself know that this was a song inspired by a Scottish tune. And the tune, which is in Rabindrasangeet, is very famous. When I sing it out and play it for you, you will know, you will immediately recognize the tune. But first, the first few lines of the Scottish song. It was East meets West for the festival. So why just in India? We can always make it inclusive. Music is a universal language, so I'd like to get in an influence of the Western music world and its similarities with Indian music, because it's just the seven notes.
Thank you.
his main melody, and I'm sure all of you know, the meaning is, if you don't have anyone to walk with you, you've got to walk alone. Jodi tor dak shune keu nai ashe tobe ekla cholo re. Saying that music is just the seven notes, and all kinds of music can be played with the seven notes and all styles. So I have a wish to play a bit of Indian and bit of jazz. Can I do that before I do the bihu? We don't have the full band to do that, but I thought a piece that has been created with Indian classical and jazz by the great maestro and the hero of Indian violin, Dr. L. Subramaniam. And I learned this piece many, many years back. And this has got elements of Carnatic as well as jazz. Stephen Grappelli was the jazz violinist and El Subram. You need to be very brave to be wanting to play that. That too just with one violin. But I really feel like playing one piece from that album, which is Illusion, because the sunset and the lights are creating a kind of illusion. And I think I would like to play that piece. I hope you're doing good on time, Yvonne.
Yes,
we are. I still have the Assamese bihu to play at the end, but I will play a bit of Indo-Jazz Illusion.